The ball and salt shaker. It's not only great for walk around and close up, it's perfect for restaurant magic. It's not just a vanish, it's a penetration as well. I'd like to show you a solid salt shaker and a solid lid. We're gonna use a little green marble. Watch as the marble goes from my hand right inside the solid salt shaker.